I know recovery is real because dead things don't grow. And if you've been a part of recovery for any period of time, you'll see things grow. And when things stop growing, they're dead. And so I know recovery is real because I see people's lives become full. I see people get their children back. I see myself grow. When I look back on my early recovery, I'm totally different. I've grown in so many areas. And so that's how I know that recovery is real, because it grows.